And this is super key, and this is where I want to focus the lens of today's conversation. They are buying experiences over things. This is a very, very important distinction in how you're going to market to the new buyer, because they value spending their time and money on things they can experience over things they can have. So this means that our old ways of marketing, sign up today and get a free water bottle, doesn't mean anything to the millennial buyer. Now that we know what they want, let's find out how they're looking for it. The number one way they're looking for it is in the palm of their hand. 89%. 89% of them are looking for you. That doesn't mean they're going to buy from you in the palm of their hand. Only 50% buy from you in the palm of their hand. But 89% of you have their first contact with your brand in the palm of your hand. You as the studio, who might be a millennial, might be a Gen Xer, might be a boomer, you're facing all of these challenges in six ways. The sad thing is, you can only win in one. So let's talk about the six ways you're competing right now for the attention of the millennials. Here's the six ways. You're competing for speed to information. And all of you lost in our challenge, or most of you lost in our challenge. How fast can you get it? Quality, once they get there, what kind of quality is it? Okay, remember, their expectation of quality is a little bit higher, maybe because they, you know, maybe just flew on Southwest. Maybe they just went to Burger King, where you can have it your way. Price. All things considered the same on Amazon, if two products have 5 stars and one is $5 less, which one do you choose? The one that's cheaper. User friendliness.